Yeah, it's not a food. The birdie in it?
Four. Five. then 7 short blasts, followed by 1 prolonged blast on the whistle. If you hear the signal, please make your way to the life jacket assembly points, following the assembly station direction signs displayed. The crew will be on hand with instructions and advice. Please note that smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes, is not permitted on any part of the vessel. And for your own safety, we also ask you not to stand on the seat or sit on the ship's rails. We ask cyclists to alight after all foot passengers have left the vessel. Please be aware that at low tide, the mixed span passenger bridges will be at a steep angle. This time of day is called low water. You may have difficulty indicated by the engineer, William Farson, who in 1863 constructed the floating landing stages. Farson suffered much criticism, with predictions that the first storms of winter would carry the landing stages away. Nevertheless, as you can see, this idea has stood the test of time, and is still the most convenient way of getting passengers on and off the ferry. Over the years, the Mersey ferries have not only provided transport for visitors and the people of Merseyside, they have also played one out the dock. The attraction takes visitors on an immersive journey through the lives, time, culture and music of the people, and contains an impressive collection of fascinating memorabilia. For more information, or to buy tickets in advance, please visit the Beatles Story website. The tall square brick tower close to the river is the ventilation shaft and pumping station for the Queensway Road Tunnel, one of 6 ventilation stations